vending machine up there.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are the assignments when we start this morning. Junior consolation semis will be on mats 12, 13, 14, and 15 as we start this morning. Junior consolation semis on 12, 13, 14, and 15. Novice will be on 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, and 28. In other words, will be on the even numbered mats.
Five.
Oh my God, are you serious?
The even numbered mats on one side, with the exception of 12 and 14. Bantams will be on mat 29. Bantams, you will be on mat 29. Intermediate on 21, 23, 25, and 27. Intermediate on 21, 23, 25, and 27.
Bo, you want to walk around for a little bit?
I'm about to sing the national anthem.
And yes, I will repeat that later.
I'm about to sing the national anthem. It doesn't start at 9.
Yeah, we got 20 minutes.
To the right of the head table as you're facing us, coach. coaches, please report now for the meeting. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have a tripod that was turned in yesterday. If you find any items, please have the honesty and the courtesy to bring it to the announcer's table, and we'll do everything we can to get it back to its rightful owner.
Once again, everybody, the junior consolation semifinals will begin at 9 a.m. Immediately following those matches, we will start with the schoolboy cadet finals and medal matches. Please be ready to wrestle. Those bout numbers are listed on your mats. But probably the schoolboys and cadets will begin wrestling those medal matches probably pretty close to 10 a.m. Be here, be ready to wrestle, be ready to wrestle in bout order.
Shirt, like, don't wear it.
Chuck.
Are you German?
Yeah.
You know where there's eval seats? Because I would like to have the biggest session possible.
Okay.
There was someone walking around handing them out at the past couple sessions.
Let's,
so, yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
Whoa. Let's see. If
again, ladies and gentlemen, as soon as our junior consolation semis are over, that could be as early as 10 o'clock. We we will start the medal matches, schoolboy and cadet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And
you want to get them, you want to split them, I'll see if I can.
One more thing, guys. These are...
Can you send a chat up there? We need evaluation sheet. On that 16.
There we go.
Yeah, there we go. Well, we got one. That's not this gentleman.
That has a little name on it.
The G! Oh!
Well, that's good. I would have gone out without a motion. I'm Chuck.
I'm Phoenix.
What?
Phoenix.
Phoenix.
Back to City, yeah.
You're working, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I've been in the judge's seat mostly since Greco's not really my strong suit, but I'm definitely here for freestyle.
All right,
and
Phoenix.
Coach style.
Hey, Romano.
How are you doing?
How you been?
Oh, good?
Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is yours.
Yeah.
I'm spectating.
Okay.
Where are you from, Phoenix?
Washington.
Washington, the great state of Washington.
Yep, where all the rain happens.
Where it rains 364 days out of the year.
Yeah.
That's all right, we get 2 feet of snow in late April.
Where are you from?
Just north of Milwaukee.
Oh, okay.
Who's on the clock? You're on the clock? Step over to the office.
I had other...
You want a camera?
I had such
a... I'm Chuck.
I'm Ian.
What?
Ian.
Ian. Okay.
Remember
you worked for the US. Were
you from
here? Yes. I think you're not wrestling. What'd you do?
Punch the wall.
See, my son did that one day when I was in Fargo. And he missed the 2x4.
I hit the 2x4.
By about that much. And I come home and there's a picture going downstairs. And I'm going, oh, that picture was never here before. So it's answered a wall. So what'd you break?
I broke the 188.
Okay. See this?
Yeah.
I was out there, and a kid in a cradle. Came over the top backwards. Nailed me. I got a little room here. Yeah. Thank you. Ready for this, Adam? Okay. Alaska?
California.
Oh, okay. That's a check.
Yeah,
like my dad actually. Coach Jeremiah of Utah to the table, please.
Okay, where's my sheet? Does it matter what color?
No.
No. Okay.
Oh yeah. Should write down a bout number?
Okay. 451.
Thank you.
spell it.
What?
Adam,
yeah, go ahead. Get the three of them. Hello? Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're having some server problems, so please stand by. We will be clearing the mat shortly, so please be ready for us to clear the mats. Once again, let's take a look at where the matches will be. Junior consolation semis will be on 12, 13, 14, and 15 as we start. Bantam on only mat 29. Intermediate 21, 23, 25, and 27. Novice 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, and 28. We remind you that junior and schoolboy and cadet medal matches will begin as soon as our junior consolation semis are complete.
So we'll rotate and Vicente is wrestling. What's his belt number? Vicente is wrestling.
Oh, okay. Is he
a DW junior. Okay. So
okay.
Wrestlers, we had two sets of headgear turned in yesterday that no one claimed. A lot of people were looking for headgear, but it wasn't either of those two. You lost your headgear yesterday and didn't check with us. Please do so. It's a good idea to put your name inside your headgear.
What's that?
You have to print more names. I guess we're going to come
out. Oh, okay.
Well,
I'll be writing. Don't worry about it. I'll be writing.
So,
Okay. Okay, what are you watching?
All wrestlers, all coaches, please clear the mats. We remind you, no wrestlers, no coaches should be in the center aisle. Clear the mats, gentlemen and ladies.
Okay, are you set?
Effort. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2018 Marine Corps USA Wrestling Open. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand? Remove hats, caps, and headgear as we prepare to contribute to our country and to those who serve and protect it. Hands over your hearts, please, for our national anthem.
Reset it correctly. There you go.
We ready? Right. Okay.
Mason.
What's your name?
Mason.
Mason, got you, Mason. Where's Henry at?
Wrestlers, there is no excuse for your missing your first matches or any of your mats for that.
Call him up. A whole mess long.
Oh, boy.
Ronnie Ramirez, mat 18. Okay. Henry, Ashley Penn of California, mat 16.
I think he's here. I think he's right there.
Never mind.
Jake Agolia, first call, map 25. Agolia from California, first call, map 5. Correction, map 25. Track wrestling, map 29.
Name?
Your name?
You good.
Gotcha. One.
Blake Nevis, Alaska. First call, 25.
We were attempting an arm spin. I don't think
the other guy is going to get out checking. 25, Nevis to 21.
I don't think
that was. He didn't think it was a four.
Huh?
He didn't think it was a four.
I, they were on the thing.
You white paddled it?
Paddle.
So you thought you.
court.
I thought he was standing, yeah.
He was standing.
Well, I saw Blue initiate the move.
Yeah, Blue initiated, but it went the other
direction.
And we have
the first cell phone of the day.
And he had the lock on.
It was found in the men's bathroom that is the farthest from the head table. Check for your phones.
Two blue. Down. I think I missed it too. What do you have? 8-8?
I have 6-8.
That's what that
last move was red, right?
Yeah,
he got that. And Blue had a 2, and I had a 2, and then he had another 2.
Another 2?
Yeah, okay. So I got 8-8.
Okay, 8-8.
8-8 red, right?
Right. It's 8-8. What period is this?
Second.
Yeah.
Is there
any
2 periods?
8. Correct.
8-8. All right. I did a twist on
it. Who's the one? Red?
Yeah, red one. That's red.
This morning.
Red scored black. Red.
It was 8-8. We caught it.